This is the old bakery from 100 years ago. This is the bakery. It's sort of fallen apart. There's all the old bricks made by the convicts. And that is the old ovens. And that's one of the other old buildings. This was another one, but they've fixed it up and turned it into a home. They've done a pretty good job too. It's good to have lots of space and fresh air.